Welcome back everyone to another video, and today we're on beta 1.8 pre-release 2, and now we can stack food finally, yay. And there's loads of things being added, villages, strongholds, new food, instant on screen, but yeah, and mineshaft as well, which is good. New terrain generation lasts until 1.7 until it changes, so yeah, let's get into this. Very excited.
Oh yeah, I got like 300.
300 pings from that group chat, and it didn't even need to exist at first. We just like spammed that group chat pretty much.
I don't even know what it was about. Like, what did people even talk about?
I don't know. There was no topic. It was just a random group chat that existed for no reason.
Yeah, but yeah, it was so active. Like, people just said whatever they felt like saying.
It's
people
like
just like posted
the episode crap out of that server.
Big denial. No, it's a song I made up, not a joke thing. What the heck? Oh, remember .mp3? I forgot what that was.
Oh my god.
It's the Roblox death sound.
Oh yeah! And then we started saying .mp5, .png.zip.m4a.avi.mp2.jpeg.
Why is there a smiley face on the version number?
I don't know at all.
I try to revive a Discord server by like posting an image in the community.
Yes, we can spread now, finally. Oh no, it's too creepy there. Oh no.
What about International Dead Server Day? The International Dead Server Day a few months.
February 19th, 2022. I lost track of how much subscribers I have. I don't even check my channel anymore. 184, that's a lot more than I thought.
I'm on 1983.
I have 205.
My videos page on my YouTube channel is completely weird looking. It looks so weird. None of it looks consistent.
Mine's really consistent.
Oh, Enderman. I forgot about Enderman. There we go. Endermans are in the game. They're green eyes. Sword blocking. Yeah, that's added as well.
I have like the exact same thumbnail styling for all my videos these days.
$36,000 on my Mr. Beast video? What the heck?
My game is broken. My game is broken.
We're really going Mr. Beast style here, aren't we? $36,000 on my Mr. Beast video, huh?
My game. To change my game now.
Hey, Cliff Blaster's over a year old. You remember what Cliff Blaster is, right? 2020? I don't remember it being in 2020.
It was late 2020, right? I forget all about that game.
Okay, so we are back and my game crashed. So I have to do a new instance, so yeah. Sugarcane. Oh, FOV is a thing. FOV. Yeah. Quake Pro.
Or maybe late November.
I don't remember what Cliff Blaster was.
Oh my god.
You hit the ground.
I hit the ground, great. I just jumped off by mistake. That's not funny. Oh, XP! Don't pick up myself, don't. Oh my god. Did you pick up myself? Oh, you flip off.
My least viewed video has 10 views, and my most viewed video, 36,000. I have three videos with over 1,000 views. Two of them have over 10,000. Two of them also have over 20,000.
My least viewed public video has 14 views, and my least viewed private video has 2 views.
You know how I say first in servers a lot? I made a video that was titled First Record on 0.0.18a_02 in 11 years. I was the first to upload a YouTube video about that on that version, like playing it.
Yeah, it's like 2 seconds long.
4 seconds long. I think I have a 19A1 too. 0.0.19a_06 got found because I wasn't the first one to do it. And I joined it late. And 7 seconds long.
Oh, you're lagging really bad. Oh, that's why. Okay.
My game, oh my god, my game keeps on crashing, which is so annoying.
It's buggy. Oh, come on. This is buggy.
Why does this keep freezing? I don't understand.
I had the problem before. I guess I'll go now, so goodbye.
So, off camera, yesterday I made a, I don't know, last episode, this tower called Rick, and he gave us up now, so made a memorial grave. Insert sad music. Rest in peace, cow, you were a really good cow. You gave us all up, but it's okay, you are a good cow. That's all I have to say. But yeah, guys, now we can stack food, which is amazing. We can sprint. We can sprint now. New structures, villages, strongholds, as I said at the beginning of the video, blah, blah, blah. The poles have been added, although they never purpose yet. So you have to wait until beta 1.9 until we can use them. And the endermen have been added. They have green eyes and they emit like black smoke. And yeah, so. The pork chop texture has changed, so now it doesn't resemble the steak texture. I mean, that the old cooked pork chop texture was used for the steak now, just so it doesn't get confused and they think they wanted to make it cooked pork chop texture. But a fun fact about base company is that villages, villages, peak mode were meant to be added in one of these versions. Now, this didn't end up happening, villages were added in 8.9 the previous one. So, just a little fun fact for you guys here. Pigments were meant to be added into the game, but they never made it into the game. Although there might be some mods out there which allows you to like have pigment. I have like a remake of the pigment version. More than send it because you know I just don't want to send someone a remake and claim as their own because it's not their own, it's the other owner's thing. But it's work. Yeah. Also, you have noticed I made a gravel bar off camera. This is all off camera yesterday. This is before we did the MNOV, which will probably be out maybe next, maybe in a couple of days, maybe. Depends on when this video is coming out. I mean, this video will be out after the event, just on being chronological order. Yeah, so I made this. I haven't finished the flower line, but yeah, I planted some trees, so now it's more like smooth now. It's a bit more smoother now. I smoothed the land out of it. And yeah, I made this little farm. Most annoying thing of all is creepers. I got really angry at creepers yesterday. Literally, there were so many, and literally a big hole down there. Literally a big hole. I don't know why, but it happened, which was quite annoying. Like, really annoying. Like, imagine how many creepers, like, stalked up behind you and did that. This is why I say, creeper. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Well, I kind of, I like the old beta 1.7 terrain, to be honest. Like, I've never been beyond beta 1.8 in the series. This is the first time we're going beyond beta 1.7. So this is going to be a really longer series. Season 2 was quite, season 2, I admit, that was a really fun series, honestly. Like, I spent a lot of time on that world, you know. And also, you can watch old season 2 videos if you click the playlist in the pinned comment. I'm going to pin a comment and you can watch all the MNO videos, including two season 1 videos, all of season 2 videos, and some part of some of the season 3 videos. And yeah. So what do you think of this? Do you guys like it? Tell me in the comment section below. And also I made the sign, Daniel's House, Isle of Crab, Free Salad. If you don't know, it's a reference from the finale episode.
Who put this sign here? My favourite food is Grab Tree Salad. What?
Wait, did you
what?
What? Oh Grab Tree Salad? Yeah, sure. Alright, Grab Tree Salad.
Yeah, that was funny. The Grab Tree Salad. Who put this sign here? It says Grab Tree Salad. Grab Tree Salad? Also, chests aren't a full block anymore. I mean, technically, you can't, because it's got this line down there, like, this box. The hitbox is showing it as a full block, but really it's not. And now we have an open and closing sound, which sounds like the door sound. And also, if I was to place, oh, I need to make a chest for this. If I was going to make a chest next to this one, it wouldn't do it. Look, I'm clicking and it's not working. You can't place, oh, you can place it there, But unfortunately, you can't place it where there's. You just can't place it there. I mean, yeah, you have to leave out one cap, which is so annoying. Love that, which is really annoying. That's what I hate. But I'm sure in later versions it'll be fixed. So what I can place it for now, I can place it in another furnace, which I've already got another furnace. There we go. And now, good news is we can get more food, which means we can survive more. And also, XP is a thing. XP orbs when you kill a mob. Actually, Enderman now. There's an Enderman down there. Now, at this stage of the game, they emit black smoke. And that's what I said earlier, yeah. And they have, like, green eyes. I kind of like the green eyes, but I guess when the end was... The end wasn't added to it yet. It was added in, like, data point. Pre-release 4, yeah. Here we go, this is the end of it. This is the end of it, it has green eyes and they emit this like black smoke. In the proper release of Beta 1.8, then they spawn with... Oh no, yeah, they spawn with purple eyes and... purple eyes and purple smoke. Yeah, they make zombie sounds. That's what I'm gonna do. That was easy, literally. I just killed it in like one hit. Literally, seriously. Oh my god, spiders are near Rick's grave. Get away from Rick's grave. You don't belong here. Come on. And also, I don't know why there's a smiley face next to the version number. I don't think you can see it at the top, but next to the Beta 2.8 pre-release 2 thing, it has a smiley face. I don't know why. It's kind of strange. Oh my god, look at these Endermen. Now, if you can hit these with a bow and arrow, you can hit them with an egg as well, literally, and a snowball, and they wouldn't teleport away, literally. I think full release of Minecraft, they fix it so they just don't do that. Oh, no, we can actually get a grass block. We did get a grass block that time. You can kill Enderman really easily. We don't get the block. That is kind of annoying. But yeah, it's kind of weird that they don't have like the normal sounds. I'm guessing just because like they didn't have the Enderman sounds, so they just used placeholder sounds like zombies. And sword blocking is a thing, so you can avoid getting killed by creepers. But the annoying thing is they can still blow up your house, which is kind of annoying. So yeah. Look what we have here. So now sword block is in the game. It's kind of a cool feature. I don't know why. I think they removed it because of shields added in the combat update 1.9, which people say is like one of the worst updates in the game, like in Minecraft history. I don't know, because they added like new end features into it. Like they added make it so you can, like, I don't know why I'm speaking about it. This is, we're not on that version, we're not going to be on this version in the series. I don't know why, but we probably might see the Ender Dragon in the series. You know, I know we can all fight the Ender Dragon together. I mean, if we did that, that would be sick, honestly. All of us killing the Ender Dragon, that would be awesome. We wouldn't have to rely on one person to, like, do that, so we can just rely on our people. Like, I don't think we'll all be on server at the same time, but I'm gonna sleep. Okay, I'm the only one on the server. Literally, I'm the only one on the server. What is that I see? Is that a creeper? Is that what I think it is? Die, 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 die. What am I doing? Die. Oh my god, I swear, if you blow my mouth, I'll be so mad. You know, I'll leave you, creeper, where you are. You're probably despawning soon. I don't know what else to do in this video. This is what the server looks like now. It's all in the castle now, and new builds have been made, which I think is really cool. What the hell is that people looking at? Why are you looking up there? It's just a sign. Look at that, hurt you. Oh my god, creepers are everywhere. The good thing is now we can eat a bit more now. So now cows drop steak. Chicken drops, well, chicken. Pig still drop pork chops, obviously. Oh, and zombie drops rotten flesh as well. Yeah. So we see this cow there. You can see him just walking up to it. Come on, die! Oh, you can see it drops beef. I don't eat it raw. Why would I want to eat it raw? There's my old sign, which is being ruined, which is on your fruitions. For a minute, I thought actually it was in the ground. I thought you were in the ground. There's my English flag, and I don't know why the Ukraine flag is purple on top and the Sweden flag. It doesn't make any sense. Although these are all made in the episode in when we upgraded to 0.29 and score ones where we upgraded, and Aaron made these flags, which I admit was really, which looks really cool, honestly. And I remember down here, yeah, this is all in like February we did this. But yeah, tell me guys what you think of the series so far, and tell me guys if you like the series, and just want to see nice comments about this, because it's a really fun server and honestly enjoy playing on it. And yeah, well, that was a voice crack. Great. Should probably make a voice crack compilation. Now, I don't understand why this was created. This was created by Jasorama. Yeah, that's his name. This obsidian thing. This is all in classic, obviously not in survival, because you wouldn't get that many obsidian. This is all in classic. He made this, and I just don't know why. I don't know why he hasn't been on the server in like ages. I think the last time he's been on it was in Alpha, like Alpha, the start of Alpha. And I don't know what happened to Tunes. He hasn't been on the server since first time we upgraded to Alpha, I don't think. So some people missed a lot. Brad Carlton hasn't been on since Beta 1.3, I think, since I saw him in Beta 1.3, we recorded the video together in Beta 1.3. Yeah, some members haven't been that good, but I guess they're busy, because, you know, they're busy and all of that. My game just crashed. This is so annoying. I have to keep making a new instance for this, because every time it just keeps on crashing. Well, that was annoying. Literally. Like, what the hell? I'm so lonely. Insert sad music.
Oh, I'll do sad music, alright.
Yeah, it doesn't matter now. Okay. Now, this here was where the most timed moment ever in MNO history, in the whole entire channel, the zombie said, not zombie, but the zombie, I was having about zombie, and someone came out of nowhere, and someone played the clip at the exact time and said, "Hello there." And I said, "No." Play the clip. It's honestly funny.
"Hello there."
"No." What a funny clip that was, honestly. That was so funny. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed doing this video. If you guys liked it, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll love you guys so much. And let's see if we can get to, I don't know, 15 likes. I have 15 likes, alright, 15 likes. And yeah, and leave a nice comment, you know, anything, just say nice video. Not first, obviously, not any hate or spammy links, you know, like the spam bots, but yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.